Well, Music City came out to remember a legendary performer tonight.
Family, friends, and fans paid the respects to little Jimmy Dickens. And News Channel 5's Chris Cannon joins us from the newsroom. This is a tremendous loss for country music.
And Jessica, little Jimmy was a mainstay at the Opry since 1948. He played that iconic stage just 5 days before he went into the hospital. Tonight it was very clear how much love Nashville has for little Jimmy Dickens.
Brad Paisley and his wife Kimberly came out. Garth Brooks paid his respects. Everyone here to remember the legendary little Jimmy Dickens.
I can always wait till the old folks in.
The performer died Friday after suffering a stroke on Christmas Day. He played the iconic Grand Ole Opry stage for more than six decades.
I think little Jimmy just stood for everything that the Opry stands for.
Jeannie Seely shared the Opry spotlight with little Jimmy for so many years and learned an important lesson from him during that time.
He set a great example for all of us not to grow up, not to take anything too serious, and to make people laugh if you could.
And little Jimmy did just that. He made people laugh.
I'm little Jimmy Dickens or Willie Nelson after taxes.
His humor was as big a part of his show as his songs, and you certainly couldn't miss the 4'11" star in all his rhinestones.
He said you should never wear anything on stage that the people in the audience wear. You should always be something they look at. And he didn't call it the wow factor, but I guess that's what it was, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
Whispering Bill Anderson says he'll miss his friend of so many years. He realized just how much he'll be missed the other night at the Ryman.
His dressing room was on that third floor right across from mine. And I took two steps toward the room before I remembered that he wasn't there. He wouldn't be there.
And little Jimmy's fans will miss him too.
Oh, he's a sweetheart, honey. I've watched him all my years.
A legendary performer who will be missed by all.
Oh, yes. Big little legend. Yes, very much.
Thank you very much.
And there will be a celebration of little Jimmy's life and career tomorrow morning at the Grand Ole Opry House. It starts at 11 o'clock and the public is invited to attend. Now, because of the frigid temperatures outside, the folks at the Opry are asking you not to line up before 9 o'clock in the morning. We are in the newsroom tonight. Chris Cannon, News Channel 5 HD.
And if you can't make it to the service tomorrow, we will carry it live for you from the Grand Ole Opry. You can watch it starting at 11 a.m. on News Channel 5+. We'll also have it on newschannel5.com.